66.
Howdy folks, I'm Andy. This is Now Guitar, the channel where I teach you to play songs acoustically so that you can play them without a band. I make things as easy as possible for you by sticking to the essentials, avoiding the fluff, so that you can get songs down as quick as possible. I also help you do that by providing a free PDF for you to view on your device or to print out, whichever you choose. No Patreon, none of that. It is available completely free for you. Go and grab that now. It'll be handy for you through the lesson and for years to come as well. So as I said, we're keeping things as simple as possible. Rolling Stones are interesting because there's always a lot of riffy stuff going on over the top, so we're really condensing it down to the chords, and I'm just trying to make it feel like the overall song. What's happening in this song? Well, the chords that we have are A, D, and E. Three chord wonder, rock and roll. So we've got this cool little riff to begin with. So what is that? We're getting open E string, then we bar 7 on the G and B strings, and then we bar the 5 and 5 on the G and B, and we hammer on to the 6th on the G string, and then 7 on the D string. Oh, 7, 5, hammer, 7. Then almost the same for the second time. Let's kick into it. Our verse. Rock and roll chords. So we're taking what we think of as an A chord. I gave you standard open chords, so you can do this as a jangle song. But originally we've got this real rock and roll, 5 chord, 6 chord thing. So we take that A as we know it, and we just keep the first finger there. And we're going to be bouncing between 2nd fret and 4th fret. And this is going to be the same for the other chords as well. So it's going to be 2, 2, 4, 4, 2, 2, 4, 4. Now you can alternate that, you can twist it around a little bit. 2, 2, 4, 2, if you like. So, following our basic format for the chords, first of all, if I give you how I'm playing it. So that is A, down a string to D, and then back to the A. Down to D. Back to A. Up a string to E. D. Back to A. So it's the same thing, just on 3 different string sets. A string, D string, E string. So that all the way through, nice and smooth, so you can try it with me, nice and slow. 2, 3, A. D. A, D, A, up to E, D, up to speed. That's the bass. Got your kicks. Boo, 66. Da bam ba da 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 da. So what do we got there? We got our A chord, and we got cutoffs. This little NC that you see on the sheet there. No chord is what that stands for. A, 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 A. O, 2, 3, 4. Classic little blues lead in. And it's largely the same as the verse, just our lengths are a little bit different. So, I'll play through that for you. A Phil. D. A. E. That slowly. A, 2, 3, 4, A, 2, 3, 4, A, 2, 3, fill. D, A, E. There you go. Those are the core parts of the song. The sheet is there to guide you for the finer details. If you like it, be sure to like it, do the good karma thing so I can make more lessons for you. That's how it works. And subscribe so you don't miss future lessons here on the channel. My name's Andy, this is Now Guitar. Do you want to learn more easy songs? Then I'm going to provide you a super awesome way to do that with the Easy Songs Cheat Sheet. It is available for you, also free. I've got a lot of cool free stuff for you. You should see the pay stuff, it's even better. All right, here's how you grab it. Save countless hours searching for easy songs to learn and download my Easy Songs Cheat Sheet. Click the link in the description now to get it absolutely free.